J'espère qu'il n'est pas dangereux.
Laisse-moi rire, ma chère.
J'ai trouvé un riche abbé à qui je peux.
Il m'a l'air d'avoir connu de meilleurs jours.
Je préfère être à ma place qu'à la tienne. Eh bien, il va falloir soigner ça.
Oh, Méné.
Mais si la promesse est utile pour tout le temps.
Are you trying to poison my customers?
I'm sorry, sir.
This is cut with lead sugar. One glass of this and...
I don't know what.
I've been doing this for 30 years, boy.
This may come
I think
handy.
I know what tainted wine tastes like.
There's 50 livres worth of wine here. What am I going to do with it?
Well, you can sell it as a remedy for sore nipples for all I care. But I'm not buying a drop.
Will you be attending the execution tomorrow?
Of course, won't you?
So I might give it a miss. Crowds.
For that, you'd miss the defining event of the age.
They'll be
we, monsieur.
A bottle of your finest wine. Tonight we celebrate death.
That's odd hearing.
At once. David, give me a bottle of the Chateau.
Get
tea.
Back to the quick.
Now, well, I've got better things to do.
Well done, David. Didn't even see you arrive.
You are, sir? The 74 Chateau d'If? Lovely vintage, if I may say.
Merci.
Papa, what's wrong?
Nothing, my dear. Just a bit of a stomachache. Go. Go and find your nurse and tell her to take you home. I'll be along soon.
Yes, Papa.
Thank you.
Yeah.